What's up, people, and welcome to the best goals ever in football history. So here we have Asmir Begovic. You know what's coming up. When he was playing for, I think it was Stoke City, he was playing, it was a few years ago, it was a few minutes into a game against Southampton. He got passed the ball back. The wind must have been mad in this game. He just kicked it up the field. It bounced over Artur Boric of Southampton and into the net. He didn't celebrate because he knows how embarrassing that would be. So, here we have David Luiz. So, in the 2014 World Cup, David Luiz had a free kick against Colombia. And it was about 35 yards out. He just decided to absolutely hammer it and went in the top corner. And his celebration was just mad. He just ran around pumping his arms and pulled a wacky face. Yeah, so here we go for Roberto Carlos. Now I could have chosen from two. There's the one that he scored for Brazil and the one that he scored for Real Madrid. So I've gone with the Brazil one. This is against France in World Cup 98. I think it was World Cup 98. It might have been 97, maybe a qualifier for 98. But anyway, he goes with the outside of the boot, curls it around the wall, and then into the top, into like the middle of the goal, hitting the post and going in. It was a fantastic goal and probably one of the best goals he's ever scored. Right, here we have Diego Godin, and this wasn't too long ago. I think it was 2014 Champions League final. The ball comes in for a corner. He does a looping header over the keeper, over Casillas of Real Madrid, and into the net. Great goal. Here we have Maicon, and in the World Cup 2010, he was running down the wing against South or North Korea. He was on the byline. He swerved it with the outside of his boot and it went in past the keeper. The keeper maybe should have saved it. It was a good finish. Here we have Lionel Messi, and this was in the 2015 Champions League, I think. Against Bayern Munich, he tears up Boateng, breaking his ankles. It was him falling over, making himself an internet meme in 5 seconds. And then he chips the best goalkeeper in the world, Manuel Neuer. It is one of the best goals ever. Here we have Steven Gerrard. And of course, this one is when it produced the commentary of what a hit, son, what a hit. Against Olympiacos, Mela heads it down for Liverpool. Gerrard just absolutely hammers it into the bottom left, and then of course, ah, your beauty, what a hit, son, what a hit came out of that. Right, here we have Paul Pogba. Now Paul Pogba, is known for having quite a cool personality on the field. This goal summed it up. Basically, the ball got fizzed into him from Carlos Tevez, I think. And then for Juventus, he brings it down and then swerves it with the outside of his foot going into the top corner. And he just walked away like, I am the business. Right, here we have Ronaldo. This is when he played for Manchester United. And he against Portsmouth, the ball was about, I don't know, 30 yards out. He knuckleballed it, went over the wall into the top corner past David James, and it was a great finish. Right, here we have Zlatan Ibrahimovic. How could we leave this guy out? Now, he scored overhead kicks, he scored scorpion kicks, he scored epic free kicks, he scored volleys, he scored everything that you can think of. But I'm going to do one that is annoying for any England fan. Joe Hart comes out, heads the ball away, he thinks it's away, Ibrahimovic runs up to it, overhead kick, put over the keeper, Ryan Shawcross almost gets to it, but gets his leg stuck in the goal, and then it goes in. I hate that goal. Here we have Luis Suarez, and Luis Suarez is the king of scoring absolutely mental goals. There's some against Norwich for Liverpool that he's done, but I'm going for one that has a skill in it as well. So basically, he's breaking free for Barcelona against PSG. The ball gets fizzed into him by Messi. He takes the touch, nutmegs David Luiz, runs onto it and hammers it into the top corner with his right foot. It was an absolutely great goal and it is one of the best ever. So here we have the completed team. Only one legend. Well, two in Liverpool's man's eyes. But anyway, yep. So if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.